No.
What?
No, it never was.
Yes, it was shaped like grapes and oranges.
I see chicks all the time, and they're all these circles.
You can mess up the scene. We're talking about what if it still is the same, but tricks are for kids.
Michael, I was a kid who ate tricks, and they were always circles.
Bridget, they were fruits and stuff.
No, they weren't.
Are you joking? Everything about Trix is different now. The flavor, the shapes, everything.
No.
It's not the same. What?
No. It's the same.
Then we have a Mandela effect because I remember a very different Trix than the Trix you remember.
Those are definitely the Trix I remember.
That's a lie. I ate them all. They were my favorite cereal,
they
bro.
They were my favorite cereal,
okay.
Dude. And guess what?
Season's over.
Oh, my God.
You're like joking or something.
I'm not joking.
Swear. Then it must have been a lot earlier than I thought.
I think you're just making it up.
We're not using the scene.
See, Michael, look.
What year is this a trip?
Like, 70s.
What?
Yeah. Yeah, and then?
What?
Yeah. And?
Okay.
Yeah.
You're messing with me.
I'm not messing with you. It's true.
Then we have uncovered a Mandela effect.
No.
Well, one more. I want another one. Because I think it's only mine. Okay, I give up.
Okay.
Hey, y'all. The pathead pillow gives me just the right amount of support I need to rest my big hair at night.
Actually, the fathead pillow is the most amount of support that I need to rest my big brain on at night.
Boy, mine. Okay, I give up.
Okay, this was the 30s.
I'm leaving, bro.
Why?
Because I now have official proof that I was on a different plane of existence. Because I definitely ate tricks with, like, berries and bananas, and I'm scared to death right now.
You did not ever eat that.
I swear to God I did. I ate it. I know I ate it.
It doesn't exist.
It did in my era, where I lived.
No, it didn't.
Where there was another Bridget crap in her pants.
Nuh-uh.
So then where's that Michael at?
That Michael is you.
Well, where's the Michael that lived in this universe? Because that's a Mandela effect. I swear to God, on everything that I love, on my life, on your life, on my dad's life, on everything, I ate tricks that were shaped like grapes and stuff. Believe me.
You're a liar.
No, I would not lie on that. They had shaped like bananas.
Why are you lying?
I remember, they had grapes. They had oranges.
Right, those are all shaped like circles.
No, it was like a strand of grapes, dude. It was like one of the, like, grape. I can't, dude.
You're making it up. Go to bed. You lost it.
I promise to God I remember this.
It doesn't exist.
Guys, let me know in the comment section if you remember those tricks.
They definitely don't, because it doesn't exist. Wow, so there's another Michael somewhere.
Stop.
Holy crap, how many other Michaels?
Stop. Mandela effect. I didn't believe until this moment. If you don't know what a Mandela effect is, Google it. We just found a real one, folks. You heard it here first. See? Right there, proof! I knew it! Right there!
I was kidding.
What?
I was kidding.
So you remember the fruit ones?
Of course I do!
Man, you were freaking me out. See, fruit! It's not funny, I was freaking out.
It was pretty funny.
I'm not cooking dinner tonight.
What?
We're cooking, let's get started soon. I was this close to cry. What are you doing?
holding back a laugh.
We're gonna be cooking in just a minute, you guys. Again, it's gonna be a surprise. Before I get to that, I just want to take a minute to apologize for yesterday's vlog, for how I was acting in it, because I was acting like a big baby. I was just upset, you guys. I've been waiting on this thing for a year. Bridget told me about the eclipse during SummerSlam of last year. She was like, hey, are you going to SummerSlam? There's going to be a huge eclipse. I was like, I'm not going to SummerSlam. I'm staying for the eclipse. And to wait for a whole year, and for the weather to be like, yeah, it's going to be clear skies until about 4 o'clock. You're going to see it. And I'm like, yes, we're going to get the eclipse. And then I don't, because of bad weather. I felt jipped. If I knew the weather was bad, I would have left. I would have went somewhere else where I could see it. But it didn't warrant the reaction that I gave it. So guys, sorry you had to see that. Bridget, sorry that you had to see that. Everybody, sorry that you had to see that. It's humiliating. I'm humiliated. Let's go get some cooking going in just a second, you guys. I need to go jump in the shower. I smell something awful. Guys, let's go cook right after my shower. I don't want to tell you the shower. I can't film that. I'm like, yeah, right after the shower, but you can't see it. Guys, taking a shower, then we're cooking. Let's go do this. Time for us to do a little bit of cooking. If you're not aware, we're on diet. Which means we gotta find stuff to eat that's healthy. Which means tonight, we're making lasagna. That's not healthy. First step, onions. I meant to throw that in there. We're cooking it with it. Don't really do that because it's poison. First, you wanna stir up your onions and what is all over the fork, dude? Look at this.
It's chocolate.
It is. Meant to do that again. We have officially been dieting for 3 weeks. Or is it more? Because it feels like every Wednesday, me and Bridget decide to splurge a little bit because we just got to. And it's Bridget's birthday week. Bridget's birthday is this Friday. These are burning. Bridget really likes pasta, so today we're making lasagna.
I love lasagna.
Usually when we make lasagna, I screw it up. Let's hope that today I don't. Me. Meant to do that.
Oh my gosh!
I gotta find the mash and the meat first. Help me look. There it is. This is sausage and hamburger meat. That's some water coming out of this.
What?
Dishwasher water getting in the meat. I'm gonna toss it.
Don't do that.
Mm-hmm. I know you guys don't care about me browning up hamburger meat, so let's do this.
Oh, ooh, what the fuck?
Looking good. Still not done. Next up is the sauce. And we got Michael's of Brooklyn.
I was not expecting that. Damn, I want to go through this whole video without talking. But I was not expecting the phone to fall. Alright, silent.
Hold on. Next up is we're going to put this whole thing together. So you're going to start off with a little bit of sauce at the bottom of your pan. Just a little bit. If you're wondering why you put sauce at the bottom of your pan, I don't know. Just what I've always done. I could be wrong. Lasagna noodles, no bake. I got these special no bake lasagna noodles. What? You don't have to bake these ones.
Michael.
What?
You don't boil these.
That's what I... Lasagna noodles, no boil. I got these non-boiled lasagna noodles, you guys. You don't have to boil them. You just put them right in the oven and they get soft. Don't keep the other parts. I know how you edit.
Oh, yeah, I'm probably
going to
keep that.
All you got to do... No.
I'm keeping it.
Right here, you're just going to start layering all this stuff, you guys. The noodles go directly on top of the sauce. You may overlap a little bit. That's okay. Then I'm going to... You going to film me at all? You're just going to focus down with ricotta cheese. Just because I'm spreading this ricotta cheese around. This is not entertaining footage. I know the quality looks very different right now, you guys.
Totally.
The camera we were using before is overheated. Why? And it's dead.
Don't sleep.
Wake up!
Wake up!
The next step is mozzarella right over the ricotta. Oh, you look so good.
Oh, it really does.
It's raining. Look, pull up. It's raining mozzarella. I'm not even looking where it's going, folks.
This holiday, the real gift isn't what's inside the box. It's what's inside the person who opened it. Mm-hmm. Ancestry DNA. The only DNA test that can trace your origins to over 150...
Mozzarella. I'm not even looking where it's going, folks. It can get all over the result. More sauce. As you can see, we just made a layer of lasagna. We've got noodles, cheese, ricotta, sauce, and you're just going to repeat what I just did until it reaches the top. We'll be right back. You ready? Okay, that was a bad snap. I'll be honest. Let me just do this.
You know, I can only snap with one hand.
Hold on. Boom.
Bam.
I know what you're thinking. There's no cheese. When you bake a lasagna and you put the cheese right on top, it burns, okay? It gets really burnt. So we're baking it without the cheese. Then we'll add it on before it's done. Lasagna. Say something. Say something. Eddie, say something. Bridge just went to the bathroom. It's time to break. Got it?
Yep.
Oh
my gosh!
It's empty! I got Bridget with the old fake lasagna pan trick.
Yeah, whatever, Michael.
That's a classic.
It didn't work.
You were scared.
It didn't work at all.
You were so scared. I heard you crap your pants from where I was. Bridget goes, ah! Yeah, fart humor is funny. Cue Jennifer's laugh from yesterday. Can we just talk about that laugh for a second?
Like, she loves farts.
Not only that, but why was she laughing like that? It was maniacal. While the food's cooking, I wanted to take a minute to talk to you guys about something. And man, that's burning my eyes. Oh, it was real great to see you peeking over the tree, son. Where were you yesterday? So I wanted to take a minute to talk to you guys about something pretty important. Something dealing with the channel. You know, I've been thinking about it for a little while.
And what you just heard Pickle Boy saying is what I'm going to use to end off this video. I know this was pretty weird or nasty, you just seeing me eat the whole time. Excuse me. I'm going to start doing this again. This isn't the announcement. I'm going to start doing this again. What I used to do, I used to take a sip of water before I did the intro, before I did anything else in the vlogs. I used to take a sip of water before the beginning of every video. I'm gonna start doing that again. I've been drinking water a lot more since then, so. There's a cheers to day 349, I think. Yep. Cheers to day 349. It's not the end of this video at all. Oh, ma'am. I'm gonna say this now. I'm gonna get a perfectly, perfectly good. Oh, fuck. Just remembered I have practice tomorrow, or I have a unified soccer game tomorrow. You know what? I'll do it from home. I'm gonna attempt. To make tomorrow's video special somehow. Because this right now is my 799th video. So tomorrow will be my 800th video. I could just do a morning bus ride 12. But I'm not going to because that's not special. There's nothing special about me getting taken to school on my bus. I will record a morning bus ride 12, but I'll make it a bonus vlog. So the main video, I'm going to try to make it special somehow. I'm going to try to make it long. I don't know how long I'm going to be able to make it. I'm going to try. I sort of have an idea of what I can somewhat do, but I don't know. We'll wait and see then. So, until then, thank you guys for watching. If you would like to subscribe, please do. If you don't want to, of course you don't have to. I just finished eating some dinner. I'm gonna go eat some candy now. I love you guys, and I will see you tomorrow in the 800th video.